Okay, today we're visiting Posca. Check out some of their older stamps. Okay, starting right here for all the train lovers. Look at this. Let's get its added little piece right there. How do you like that? Beautiful train, huh? For all those of you who collect trains, that's a good one. And then right here we have, let's see, a camper and a tractor or truck, one or the other. Okay. Oh, right here, some horses. 1965R. Oh, look at that. Nice team of horses right there. Beautiful. Okay, and here we have just one horse. Ah, sun's up this morning. Okay. And we have this one here. Kind of a different one, huh? 1944 to 1964. Very different than our 250 here. We've seen this one quite often. Okay. And we have a bug. Bug for 40. And our beautiful little horsey. Love that little horsey. Cute. Okay, and we have a 60 here. This is unused. Another unused 60. Another unused 60. And another unused 60. So we have some used and unused. Okay. So I'm thinking this one right here might be the coolest one out of them all. Alright. Hope you've enjoyed my bringing them to you. Be sure to sub me. Join me as a friend. And we'll bring you some more. Alright. Bye-bye now.